going to give us anything about turning them on 1948. If you check the 1948 Act, that made us what we is today. They excluded, excluded any person who was black for benefiting from anything that the British would have owned at that time. I want the Bahamian people to know that the Bahamian government is in contravention of the Constitution in many, many ways. If they even dream, start to talk about giving Haitian money, who they know, you can think according to this Constitution, chapter 2, chapter 7, it says something here. It says, provided that if he is a citizen of some other country, you see, every person who came to claim they're born here, and mother or father came here either, listen to me, you born here, while you're a child, according to our Constitution and our law, you cannot enter into no agreement, so you have no right. So we have parents who have broken our law, according to our Constitution, and they break our law, and we, the Bahamian people, feel there is an exception or qualification as prescribed by, in the interest of national security or public safety. Listen to me. The Bahamian people are ready to tell the word. We own the country, and we've given it up to Britain.
I hate it.
And for nobody.
I hate what you're saying. Gentlemen, what are your thoughts on this whole matter? Because the Trump...